Hyderabad, in what appears to be case of mass suicide, bodies of seven members of a family were found in their house in Yadadri district, adjoining Hyderabad. The locals of Rajapet found Balaraju and six members of his family dead this morning and alerted the police. All the bodies were found in their bedding spread on the ground, police said. Senior police officials said they were investigating the case from all angles, including possibility of suicide or death due to food poisoning. However, there is nothing to suggest that this could be a case of homicide, a police official said. The family was reported to be in financial difficulties, he added. Balaraju and his family, residents of Munigadappa village in Siddipet, had shifted to Rajapet a month ago and were working in the Nagbushanam poultry farm. Those found dead include Balaraju's wife Thirumala and three children. Thirumala's parents, who had come to visit the family a day before, were also found dead, raising questions on the nature of the incident.